M7304. 28.88.
32.78. 36.48. 38.45. M8304.
I don't know if your bolt
is gonna... That was pretty high for...
Yeah.
Yeah, 50.85. We stopped the test because one of these pulled out. That's how it's looking right now. And we're already at 61.49.
Ah, that was hot.
316 M8, the newer one with the printing on it, hand tightened.
So here's the Quicklinks that I could find. On the left are the M8s and these are the M7s. One thing to notice is how much thread there is. It's about 5 or 6 millimeters. For the M7s, it's about 4 to 5. I haven't tested this one yet. It's a stainless steel 316 M8. Manufactured in China. There's no stated rating. If you compare the diameter of the thread area to the diameter of the Maillon. So we got about 9 there and 7.68, 7.8. One thing I notice is just how a little bit more space there is from the nut and the threads on the Quicklink. So we're gonna screw it up just a tad and you can see like there's just a little bit more gap I notice as I start to screw it up. There's about that much gap. And the gate kind of wobbles a little bit more. So here's one we broke. This is another stainless steel 316. This is Shawa's. And this one didn't break at the gate. So let's do a little comparison here. The threads are 9.63, about 7.8. So right as the threads enter up, you can see there's much less gap. And as we screw it up, there's a lot less gap too. So here's another stainless steel Quicklink. You can see the threads are a lot wider here. This one's actually rated to 25 can. So these threads have an outer diameter of 10.7, 7.8. And on this one rated for 25, you can also see that as we start threading up the nut, that there's really not a lot of gap or space in there. When you compare the two, this 316 one, and this other one that's rated for 25, you see the diameter of the threaded area is quite different than the rod stock. I haven't tested these two yet, but I'm suspecting that this one's gonna break significantly lower at the gate than this one here. So if we take a look at this Petzl Maillon Rapide, you can see that the threaded area has a much wider diameter than the rod stock. So two things I would definitely keep an eye out for a stronger Quicklink, is so that you have more threads available and the thread outer diameter is definitely wider than the rod stock.